Welcome to the eighth and final video on the customization of a very inexpensive Easttop T1248. This is a four-piece mouthpiece unit, trapezoidal, the older style design. It can be purchased from between $30 and $70 on the web from around the world. What did we do in terms of the customizations again? We sanded the comb flat, then we sanded the underside of the mouthpiece. We used a Dremel tool to smooth the oval cut in the slide where the bumpers will run so they don't cut the bumper over time. And that was pretty much it. So let's see what we've got, see if you can tell the difference between what it is now and what it used to be. Do you hear the difference in tone? It's about twice, okay? Because an airtight harp gives you beautiful tone. And just the lightest breath, and the harp jumps. This problem when the harp was new, where when you increased air pressure, it just blew out because it was leaky, that's all gone. This is actually pretty decent. And now it can be played pretty much like a professional instrument. Now I got a little secret for you. You know the difference between a lot of harps? Workmanship, hand workmanship. A little bit of hand workmanship makes all the difference. By the way, let me grab something that's heavy duty here and show you. Yeah, you know, it's a $2,200 piece Sardo Elite, and that doesn't even include the gold covers, but absolutely gorgeous saturation. Bet you most people couldn't tell the difference. I can, but not everybody. Let's play along with something for fun, okay, that we'll enjoy. Isn't this exciting? I mean, taking an inexpensive instrument and doing the right workmanship and taking it to the highest level is such a turn-on, you know? Now, I'm going to tell you that this is what I want to play. But in a pinch, if you were stuck overseas and you had to do something, you customize one of these now just to give you a mind-blowing experience. Let's go find a piece of music. We'll play it together and enjoy it and laugh about how good this monster sounds at this point. Gabriel's oboe with our buddy, Tom Boyd. $35 to $50 harp. The customizations are worth more than the instrument. But I'll tell you what, not bad. Just for fun, though, since we're here and we're friends, let's play with the P-Sardo, see what it will do, because it's a lot more harp. Professional orchestral instrument, but I'll tell you what, it's not so far off. Fun story, ain't it? Customization. Easttop T1248. Why does it have the black covers? I took off the chrome and put them on another harp. These are from the Master, which is a little bit more money, but I'm just saying, you know, this is the inexpensive T1248. You have a good night. Fun story this time, huh?